Good morning from a very cold and wet Queenstown. Just heading to catch a bus to go to Milford Sound for the day. At Te Anau, got a 30 minute break before the bus continues on to Milford Sound. Got a cafe here, bathrooms, and there's a few other shops nearby. Just near where the bus stops, there is also a supermarket, which is super convenient. Thank you.
You can stand up on your seat if, on the floor and shrubs are growing already there with the moss. As of now, we are 950 meters above sea level, and this tunnel is about 1.3 kilometers long. Alright guys, we are on the other side, and you can see the Kladau Valley on your left.
Right, so we just took the widest part of the fjord, about 2 kilometres across to the other side, so it's a nautical mile. Now to the right here, so the deepest part of the fjord, about 300 metres, thanks for a nice big wide and clear turning circle for the last cruise ship that's coming here during the summer. Thank you.
Just arrived back at Te Anau, just here for a 10-15 minute break before continuing on to Queenstown. Just after 8 p.m. and we've arrived back in Queenstown.